That was good, YouTube. We got Orlando Magic versus Brooklyn Nets. It's a great video. Tip, looking to get Dinwiddie. Open, Bridges, shooting practice. Bottom. That first basket of the game is brought to you by Hyundai. Bridges down the lane, can't get it to go. And it's claimed again by Matanze. Now, Bancaro with no real numbers will attack and force the issue anyway. Bake it in and a foul. That's the start of this game. 3 for 6 from the floor. Orlando just 1 for 5. Bancaro kick. Suggs tend to shoot. Whip it. Wagner lobs it up and in. Just so crafty around the rim.
Factor in that and absolutely plays to your left side.
That team calls it the engine for everything that they do. Kick it out. But Wagner, that's way too much space. He'll bury that three. In between Johnson and Thomas. He was looking for a cam and he finally found one. Johnson on the attack. Gets to the outside. Swing it to the corner. Second in the league in three-point percentage, 39%. Third in the league in threes made per game at 15.3. We'll see if they can find an opening as Bridges, tough delivery, doesn't matter. Money in the mid-range. Bounce it, and Harrell's going to have to make it happen on Dinwiddie. Oh, sent away by Bridges. Dinwiddie. Kick out. Bridges, no hesitation. He's on fire. Angles working on O'Neal. Open inside, the former Jazz teammate battling on the outside. It's Suggs who's open, and he makes the defense pay. Suggs misfires from the outside, rebound tapped to the outside for Bridges. Here comes Smith, attack mode immediately on Bancaro. Oh, block from behind. Suggs got on
the Josh Hart 2.0 is a fucking try hard, bro.
Just as he's running around the floor, he's taking charges, doing all the dirty work. Bridges, all he needs is a slither of space, and he buries another.
See me right there with a pump fake, bro. Took that bit of floater, but
Dinwiddie, no hesitation. Come on. Kick it. Harris, 3 ball. Can't respond. Rebound swallowed up by Smith. Get it up ahead. Dinwiddie behind the defense. Attacks. Lays it in. Jamal Mosley wants time. Dennis Smith Jr. runs the show. First game back. A 6-game absence. Baseline drive. Bridges. The sea is clear. And he's got 16 in the first. He has the exact same output as the overall Orlando Magic score. Most points for a Nets player in any quarter this season. Get it inside. Easy jam for Gary Harris. Smith will trigger. Sharp. Backdoor. Bridges all day. Bridges. O'Neal. Does he have one final moment to cap it? Bridges. The drive. The finish.
That was too easy.
Wrecking crew, Mikal Bridges.
He's been playing so confidently and well, though, coming off a game last night at home. To take advantage of that.
And Wagner just facilitates himself inside to bank at home. Against the team in Orlando that's won 9 in a row. Smith, step back, Trey. Short. Long rebound, Watford, second chance. Smith on the drive, cross, and finish.
Who the fuck is clapping, bro?
Orlando shooting 29%. Wagner open and he's got to make it.
Sunshine, but you're right here in cold New York, so we have a beautiful day today.
I know, wonderful day. And right now, wonderful shooting for the Brooklyn Nets. Cam Thomas. I don't envy him. This is probably the most difficult game to call. Oh, what a move by Sharp.
Identifies, he's got a smaller defender, Anthony, on him. He gets to his spot in the middle of the floor.
Nets had their largest lead before that bucket from Bancaro. Back to Sharp. The reload with 10. Screen from Sharp. Johnson, the fend-off, fades over Wagner. Perfect. And recovered by Thomas. Great defensive possession. Nets looking to push. Thomas, bounce it, Bridges, Euro, finish, and the foul! Mikal Bridges, Brooklyn Bridges! And he has powered the Nets to a big-time lead. Bancaro gets past, oh, watch your head! Paolo Bancaro with a little extra force.
What a Magic are getting fucked, bro. That does one of the best teams in the NBA. They're losing like this.
11 of the next 16 game, 9 on the clock.
I knew this whole shit was a fluke, bro.
Tough delivery, too strong, tipped in by Taze. Swinging, Bridges in the corner. No, long rebound, Johnson, second chance for Brooklyn. Thomas lobs it, Dinwiddie fires. Bullseye! Doing a great job on their second chance opportunities tonight as well as Wagner responds from the outside. Suggs gets rid of it from Wagner. He'll run the show from that high post area. Didn't when he got screened out of the equation initially. Oh, great feed by Suggs. And Ben Carroll finishes the step. Backing down on Bridges. Lost the ball. Got it back. Wagner, the pump, the drive, the pump, the finish. Impressive from Franz Wagner. Back to a 15-point game. Thomas now in double figures. 10 points, 5 boards, 5 assists. Banchero using that speed, that strength, that size. He banks it home.
He knows exactly what he's
doing. Changing blows back and forth. Banchero wants to go back to work. Draws the double. Swing it. Wagner extra to his brother in the corner. Drills the three.
Let's go!
Circles around. Banchero alive. Lob it inside. Wagner with position. Double team comes, and it doesn't matter. Just wipes it through. Banks it home. It's a 10-point game. Cross court for Harris. Step in the rhythm. Three. In and out. Smith up ahead. Johnson. Malika. And the lay-in. Swing it. Wagner. Extra. Corner. Anthony hesitates and hits. Anthony out there with Wagner. Harris, Ingles, and Wagner. And there is Mo Wagner getting a roll. So there's the play in this third. That's holding that 11-point lead. Did what a quick trigger. Yes, sir! A three!
You do eat sauce, though.
I do.
Yes, I do.
Kick out to Ingles, and he drains the three. Brooklyn will win that fourth quarter on November 14th, 36-18. That's the last loss for Orlando suffer. Caleb Houston into the game quickly.
Who the fuck is that? Why the fuck the Magic came back, bro? Nets are even asser, bro, than the Magic, man.
Brooklyn still at 49% overall. Oh, what a strip! O'Neal just takes it away from Banchero. Lob it up. Smith slam it home. DSJ all the way for two.
When is Ben Simmons gonna play, bro? I know he's not fucking injured.
In the paint, and he left it short to Smith. This three, but he got it back on the offensive board and just lays it through on the finger roll. Nick Claxton, great work on the interior to gain the extra possession.
And that's where you hope it starts to set in.
Claxton, back care to the rim, counts it to the cutter. Anthony, the pump and the finish. Patience from Paul Anthony. That's a missed within the sideline. Both ends of the floor, he plays some outstanding defense as well. A bad for Anthony off the miss from Smith. Up and under, beautifully done. Cole Anthony, acrobatic. Taking his time, sizing up Wagner. Knocking on the door of a 40 spot. Bridges got low, put it in, counted it a foul. 5 minutes to play. Bridges, stand. Spot. Bridges got low, put it in, counted it a foul. 5 minutes to play. Bridges dancing, hesitates, gets inside, fades. Oh, he cannot be stopped. Only 22 minutes as a result, but still 6 points, 7 boards. Anthony on the drive, working on Claxton, up and under. He looked like he got hit, spun it through anyway. And a rebound poked around. Sharp will claim it. That will do it. By 42 points.